No, because we'll never see it.
We'll come over with the system, and we'll teach a brief workshop, not on, on how it works. We've been through it. And Jane has already been through it, she's used it, so she's gonna be like our resident expert here. Those of you that are interested in using it, we'll teach you how to use it, we'll show you what it can do, and then you can check it out, okay? Normally, 2, 3, 4, I don't, we don't care, that's up to you guys to work out with the museum, you know, you come in and say, I want to, and you schedule it, and then, what's nice to do, if you guys can get like 3 or 4 people together, kind of do a group, and go out and feed off each other and practice, we'll show you how to do it. And I can't make you competent at it, but I can show you how to do it, and the rest is kind of up to you. It comes with camera body, the flash, and the macro cards, and everything that you need to do that. Okay, that's something you're interested in trying?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, even those of you that just have point and shoot, the first thing you're gonna say, Ben, is that heavy? You're not going to climb Mount Everest with it. You know, you simply go out and you try to do something. So we show you techniques and photographing things underwater, photographing, you know, all our sorts of things. All right, so that'll be in September, because they're working on a project with it now through August. So this will be available. We'll leave it here probably for a year. We'll see how it goes, you know. And that's for both Amicon groups. That, the other Amicon group doesn't know about this either. So.
Don't tell.
Yeah. And like I said, Jane has agreed to be our expert. She's used it. She knows how the system works. It's not easy.
It takes practice, and you have.
Just like anything else, it takes practice, but it is, you'll get some remarkable images that you wouldn't get any other way. So that's why I went through all this crap with you. So, you know, I try not to give you things that you can't do.
Jane, don't tell the other group.
Gary, I don't know.
You
just have to deal with
it.
You got it.
All right. Do you have a card reader, or do you
have to bring your own card? It's got a card
with it.
Yeah. The only, it takes batteries. The only thing we ask you to do is to empty the card when you bring it back, and then the batteries are charged up, you know, and I'll show you how to do that.
It has a charger.
It has a charger. And if you use up the batteries in the flash, we ask that you replace them. It's like 4AA, you know, that kind of thing. But other than that, and like I said, it's as easy as turning on the flash, turning on the camera. Perfect exposure every time. Okay, so it's not literally, it's not rocket science. It's simply technique, isn't it? Developing your technique. Okay. I'll show you a couple, some things. Here's Phidippus. This is 3x magnification. Okay. Here's that 3.5x magnification.
What's the name of that?
High and low. Here's a first instar lady beetle eating corn pollen. You ever seen what corn pollen looks like? And it looks like gold. Okay, so here's a water bug. If you notice, the female catches the male, lays eggs on his back, and he has to take care of them. Here they are hatching, so you can see the baby's hatching. And then she's also, she clips off his front leg so he can't feed.
Are we drawing parallels here?
No parallels. She doesn't want him messing around trying to get food and knocking off the eggs, you know, kind of thing. Here's a poster I showed you last time. These are all the size of the point of a pin.
Is that a publication?
Yeah. Well, no, it's just something I did for grad student. But things have never been seen, and never, most of these are undescribed species, right? So no one has ever photographed. So you can do things that no one has ever done before. These are predatory mites, freshwater, and I guarantee you there's hundreds of species out there. Here's one, this was at our back door at work one day. I photographed this, and everybody says, "Oh, you photographed the carpet." They're mites. Okay, each one of them is, can't even see it. Okay, but see what I mean by images that nobody else can get? So that's why this is, yeah. And everybody's going, "Ew." Kind of thing. Okay, so I'll leave you with that image. Okay, so 1 minute to go. Okay. So the bottom line is, I hope we've stimulated you to places that you've never gone before, and we've given you opportunities to go there before. And I think my concluding statement in all of this is always the same. If I can find my thing, if you've heard this quote before, but this is really the only group that I've ever seen that it really applies to. But it's kind of a cliche, and you know you always hear it all the time. But it says, "Never doubt that a small group of concerned citizens can change the world, because it's the only thing it ever has." And I think this Core Discovery Program and you guys are in a position to change the way we see things. And that's all we're talking about, is change the way that we see the world. With that, thanks. And do you have, are we doing that?
Yeah.
Yes, ice cream.
Are we doing this ice cream social?
Graduation.
And supposedly there are other Cores of Discovery.
Correct, yeah, they're coming.
Coming. So,
give us a minute, we'll get it ready.
Oh, geez. We can turn on the lights. Because you've endured us for so long, we do have a certificate of completion for you. Here. Jenny Beal. Corey Black. Right here. Liz Cheek. I'm putting names and faces. Everybody stop me writing names, right? Katie Flavor.
She's over here.
Katie Connor.
Right here.
Katie. Rose Doherty. Tim. Left. Don. Frank. Nancy Glick. I found out that I and J in this font is exactly the same, because the person who was my assistant was proofreading that. She said, "Well, you screwed that up."
No.
Exactly. Jesse Humphrey?
She's not here.
Ed Kinzel? Doris Leonard? Rebecca Metternich? Betsy Moser?
Yes.
Moser? Catherine Cornello. Dan Redman. Deborah Rowe. Mike Russell, not here. Kelvin. Endured it twice.
I didn't do anything this time.
Thank you for videotaping everything. We appreciate it. Bethany Seal.
Right here.
Janine Sanford. And Teresa Strode.
She's not here.
She's not here.
Not here. Dick Todd. I know you're here. Roseanne. Dawn.
I'll take Roseanne.
Take Roseanne. Jane, your second diploma. Diane is up here.
So let's take
two. Martita Welch. Lyme. Melissa Wilson. Sarah Wood. Now we're officially... This group, this is your, what are you, coordinator, king of the hill? What do we call you?
I have yet to figure that out. I will.
He's chairman of.
Maybe we should put out an email and find out what the heck to call me.
Chairman of the committee, so he's the amicon, so you're now merged, you're now two groups. Michelle, are you Michelle? You're Michelle. Cronone in the back, she's a member. I don't know if anybody else is. Hopefully it'd be more than two.
Well, just an appreciation for Susan and Michael.
We haven't told you anything there is to know, but we told you enough to keep you busy for the next time we meet. You have anything to say?
Nothing great, grand and glorious to say.
They want to go on field trips.
Yes, so they want field trips.
They want to get on the mailing and the email list.
Right, that is one of the objectives we have.
Did I send that?
What?
Did I send that yet?
You didn't send it to me.
Oh, shit.
You sent it to him.
Oh.
Did you send it to him?
Yeah.
Because you did it the other day.